way! Batman! He's here!
Nothing about guarding freaking Titan crates when the boss sent me out.
He's the freaking man!
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel.
You scared?
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Which others? I saw one group get out. back there.
Must have been the Penguin. Figure he'd wire the street to blow.
That's it. I'm gonna kill that ugly midget.
Yeah, wait in line.
Then let's get in it.
We will. We just need to figure out if he's left any more surprises for us.
You think there's more bombs?
Who knows?
Screw it. Let's just wait here and see what happens.
Oh no! Where have they gone? Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? Well done! See, you can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important! Kill him!
No problem.
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me! I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
What'd you see?
Nothing. I mean, the bridge just exploded.
Nothing just explodes. Did you see anyone screwing around over there before it went up?
There were some guys. They might have been Penguins.
What?
I said I may have seen Penguins guys over there.
Man, Joker is gonna be pissed. And you're sure?
Yeah, look, I was on my way over to see if I could join Joker anyway. You don't need to hurt me.
How do I know you're not already in Penguin's crew? You could just be one of his spies.
Sorry, you all will.
Run! Run! I found us!
The bat's making the crap out of them. Kill him!
This'll be easy, Batman. You don't stand a chance!
This'll be easy, fat freak!
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
I don't care. I'm not chicken, are you? Oh, no, but I like breathing.
Still don't get it. Why is this guy here?
I told you. Two-Face wants us to look after him. Stop Batman from getting...
You spoke to Two-Face? Where is he?
That doesn't matter. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He'd have told you.
Well, he didn't. Look, there's no conspiracy. We're a team.
You're gonna die today! This'll be easy, Bat.
Arkham City's gonna be your grave. This is where you're gonna die.
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
Batman, please, over here. I didn't want to do it. But he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
Mm-hmm. bad spot.
It's Batman!
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
You really think Batman will come here? Maybe. Who cares, though? Penguin's got crap in his museum that'll keep him and all the other freaks away.
You think?
Sure. We got military-grade weapons, we got high-tech equipment that could stop an army, and we've got one evil-looking son of a bitch making sure that we win.
Hope you're right.
Of course I am. And anyway, if Batman finds his way...
Look out! I'm back!
Clear.
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge.